Dear Lux, I write this note to you to tell you of me plight, for at the time of writing it I'm not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, all bent and racked with pain, and I write this note to tell you why I missed the Quidditch game. Now standing in the tower where I went to see the stars, I saw some gold that flashed between old Jupiter and Mars. I tried so hard to track it, and once the source was found, I saw a golden Snidget that was nesting on the grounds. Now Snidgets being rare, you see, but not too hard to tame, I thought it'd be a mascot that we could take to the game. The scene, it looked so perfect and so lovely in me head, I pulled out the old broomstick that I'd stolen from the shed. Now please excuse the larceny to which I just confessed, for soon I paid the Pied Piper of Justice put to test. For diving from the window soon, to my dismay I found, the broom that I had stolen was for sweeping of the grounds. So flying like a rockwood down toward the ground I sped, pausing long enough to strike a flagpole with me head. I tried to grasp it with me hands, but that almighty blow kept me falling towards the ground some 14 floors below. Despite exhilaration from wind whipping through me hair, I gave up my attempts at flight and took a chance on prayer. But before the divine could stop me landing on the sod, I remembered VH rules prohibit mentioning of God. Denied a higher power, I continued with me fall, punctuated nicely with some crashes on the wall. I broke 3 ribs in my left arm against that mighty brick, and splinters gained from clinging still onto that useless stick. The broom was my companion as for 3 more floors I fell, until it suddenly was lodged into a flagpole well. It swung me towards the castle and through several panes of glass, and added to the fracture some shards sticking in me. But then for just a moment I thought I had seen the worst, but soon that sweet illusion was a bubble that had burst. For though my body bleeding fast was growing deathly cold, my fall was not yet over as down all those steps I rolled. I struck that suit of armor arrayed by the great hall door, and it toppled down across me as I lay upon the floor. It stabbed me thigh and my left lung, and all that I can say is I hope you understand why I was not able to play.